Hey everybody, it's your girl Daya here. It's been a fat minute since I've reacted to anything, but today I'm gonna go ahead and be reacting to all of NCT's track videos for their new Resonance album, and also, since it dropped today, the NCT Make-A-Wish music video. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. I'm gonna start with the NCT Dream Deja Vu track video since it's the first one that came out. Go. Ooh. Is that Mark? It's Mark! Coffee! It's OT7! Yes. His team, yo. His team. Damn, Jaemin looks so good. Yes, Jono. Those jackets are so cool. Yes! So cute. Oh my god. Guys. It's OT7. Like. Oh my god. That was great. Oh my god. I love that so much. Oh. I really like the part where you see, like, someone's picking up the note and then you see the other six and they kind of look towards the person picking up the note, and then they reveal it's Mark picking up the note, and it's like welcome back, Mark. It's like a welcome back to Dream officially. The beat for the song is so nice. I love that. Next track video that I'm gonna watch is the Misfit track video by NCTU. It's the rap line. It's rap line in here, right? Yang Yang, Hendry, Jeno, Jaemin, Mark, Taeyong, and Johnny. I haven't heard Johnny actually rap, so I'm excited to listen to him. So without further ado, let's get right on into it in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, I love this beach vibe aesthetic. Oh, the beat's already Wait, who climbed in through the window? Oh my god, that's right, Sunshine's in this. It's a rapper. That's yeah, they look so good. Yes! 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 Matsuka that obsession Suho hair. Yes, Johnny! Yes, Johnny, you show them why you're there, babe. Damn, that was so cute. Get out their way. He's so cute. Damn. That little power pose that Tatum did. Oh my god. Guys, that was so freaking awesome. Like, I love that. Oh my god. Their rap styles are so different, but they complement each other so well. Sungchan really came in and got that. He ate his part up. And Johnny showing everybody why he was there. Johnny showed him, I'm part of Rap Line 2. I don't know who's my favorite rapper in NCT, because to be honest, they're all such great rappers and they're so different with how they rap. But oh my god, the last one and final one I'm gonna be reacting to today is NCT's Make-A-Wish birthday song music video. I haven't seen, like, it just came out, so I'm super excited. I don't think I even know who's in it, to be honest. Go. Okay, Lucas. Okay, this beat though. Oh. Oh my god, but why is Taehyung so cute? Taehyung, this lineup though. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. Something like he had tell my. Excuse me. It's gonna be alright. Something my day, make a wish. You should make a wish. I think you're anywhere. Yeah, Shotaro. Get your dance on, boy. Oh my god. Shaolin? Excuse me, sirs? Excuse me?
so there. Back it up, back it up. 서둘러 hit the line. 시간 아까워, 아까워. 필요 없을 놈.
태연 crop top? Excuse me. What is this? That butterfly. Is that a spoiler for the next one? Oh my god. Hold on. That beat was crazy. This track was crazy. Excuse me. They were attacking me with Doyoung and Xiaojun's vocals and then Taeyong, Jaehyun, and everybody else's freaking visuals at the same time. Like, how was I supposed to react to that? Like, excuse me, I almost had a mental breakdown. I almost died there. Like, hello? Guys, I just... Taeyong putting the flowers in Xiaojun's hair was so cute. Oh my god. Like, it started off like kind of cute, like with Taeyong, Xiaojun, and these people looked so cute. And then they just, the first dance part came on and they were like, and I was like. And then Lucas did that lean back slow thing, like, excuse me, sir, do you know what kind of visual that puts in people's heads? You are you're not a minor anymore, but you're a baby. Stop that sh- Like, get in your lane, you're not even my bias right now, okay? I love how I said right now, but like, at some point, every NCT member has been my bias. And they're probably gonna just continue cycling, but like, right now it's not your turn, Lucas, guys. Anyway, before I completely have a mental breakdown on camera, this has been my Oakley Girls, Daya here. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, ring that bell for notifications to get notified as soon as we drop new content. Leave a comment down below, tell me what you liked, which one was your favorite song on the album so far. If you haven't listen to it, stream this album. I've been like putting off listening to those three since they dropped the tracks for them, and I wanted to react for you guys, so I haven't listened to them, so this was my first time listening to them. But I've listened to the other tracks and oh my god, this project is amazing. Like, to get so much talent into the same album. Thanks so much for watching and bye. Have a great day, morning, afternoon, night, whatever. See ya.